Today, the lions are awake at first light. A young male tries to offer Duclaw support, but even a lick is too painful. Duclaw suffers from a brain hemorrhage and a damaged right eye. But she also has a puncture wound under her neck where the hippo's incisor pierced straight through into her mouth. Only rest will bring some relief.